Well, now that we've all had a chance to catch our breath, let's get this third set rolling here. Brazil to open up with Lucarelli. Racked off the floor, and the overpass allows Brazil to set. Just ripped. Just uncorking that one. Leal and said, yeah, okay, you're going to give me a cross court. I know what to do with that. But those blockers might as well have been shadows. Japan have just got to settle down again. Forget the high of the previous set. Another poor take. It's a clean ace. Well, it's Ishikawa that's having a problem now on service reception. Lucarelli's gone after him twice. One produces the overpass, the next produces the ace. Get the feeling Japan have made Brazil angry. Lucarelli with a clean ace. Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant stuff, this. When you're the best in the world, how you respond to adversity tells you a lot. Just look at this Brazilian response. Japan desperately needs side out here. They need to see the back of Lucarelli. Another horrible one. There's no stopping him now. That's a hat-trick of aces. Surely they've got to pull the timeout trigger here. Well, they're going to make a change. Get Ishikawa out of there, surely. Yeah, he goes. Takano comes in. You have to, just as Brazil did with Leal. When your confidence is shot like that, you need to be pulled out. Ishikawa withdrawn. They hold fire on the timeout. Lucarelli will be looking for more. Three in a row. Make that four in a row. Takano, excuse me, Fukuzawa lost that one. Takano was back there, but they didn't look for him. They looked for Fukuzawa. Now Japan take that timeout in the knowledge that after just five serves, this third set is probably over. Four aces in a row from Lucarelli, who may not be finished yet. Finally, Fukuzawa gets under one. Nishida has a whistle there and gets called against Brazil. This is a strange error. Most unexpected. Nobody on the Japan side cares about the mistake, how it happened. Luckily for them, it has happened. Can they capitalise? Lucas wasn't messing around there off the forward set. That's bringing heat. Japan are really going to be feeling the full force of this in this set. Lucas with serve. Takano picks that up, and Nishida has to go for the pink. Brilliant pancake from Lucarelli, who's making a lot of plays in this set. Takano will hang on up there for Nishida, and that's no good. That's not going to work. Brazil pouring it on here. Wonderful defensive play there from Lucarelli. The pancake right here. More than just a big server. A lot more. 7-1. Remember that cliffhanger of a second set. Brazil have decided, okay, you want to run with the big dogs, now we're going to show you our teeth. And that's been sent off to the side by Fukuzawa, who's in trouble. When the serve's going off at an angle, it's not good. And this for Japan is not good. 8-1 at the first technical timeout. If you had a towel to throw in, Yuichi Nakagaichi would probably throw it in right here and say, let's move on to set four. a couple of their trio of hitters currently on the bench for Japan. Take that all day long. That's the beautiful thing with this crowd. Doesn't matter what the situation. If Japan execute a point like that, they love it. Nadira with a simple put away, side out. If you didn't look at the scoreboard, you'd think this third set was close. Well, maybe Nishida can come drop a string of aces. That's what they need. Leal has taken that. Not perfectly, but at least he's hung it up in the air. And then he'll swing through it on the back end. That's enough. Not a perfect take, but it's enough.
Hang it high.
Then you can reset. Certainly, there has been absolutely nothing wrong with the offensive side of his game tonight, Leal, as per usual. Allen, and of course, there's been nothing wrong with his all-round game today. Nishida, no chance of a winner from there. Brilliant from Yamamoto. They just can't keep that alive. Hit with real force. Both these teams, of course, in the Olympic Games. Japan has hosted Brazil through qualification. Tough decisions to make for coaching staffs when you can only carry a roster of 12 players through the Olympics, not the standard 14 in FIVB world-level competition. Some really good players are going to have to sit at home and watch it on TV. For many of these players, this World Cup's a bit of an audition. Show what you've got at the highest level. Allen with the netter. Renan Dal Zotto will look ahead to his decision-making. Reaching Nakaguchi likewise for Japan. That's a decision for next year. Yanagida. Oh, beautiful serve. Lucarelli's got all over that. And then Allen rips it away. Nice take again. Leal serving at 11-3. That's a beauty. Really nice take there from Yanagida, and then the block, but it just misses. Flavio. Now it's interesting. On the floor, they said out, immediately overturned upstairs. So the point goes to Brazil. And no challenge from Yuichi Nakagaichi, who was literally right in front of that. He knows where that landed. So it's another point in Brazil, which means Leal stays there. Yamamoto gets that. Takano gets nothing but nylon. That's a big miss. That's a big, big lead. Anytime it's double digits, it means you're in a world of trouble. They were in trouble in the first 5 points. Third set to be over and done with, don't they? Brazil would react to losing a set. not entirely shocking to see that scoreline.